We want to find the sum using pattern blocks. We have 2/3 plus 5/6, and we define one yellow pattern block, or one yellow hexagon, as one whole. So one red pattern block is equal to 1/2, one blue pattern block is equal to 1/3, and one green pattern block is equal to 1/6. So using our pattern blocks, we'll start with 2/3, which should be two blue pattern blocks. And then for 5/6, we would have five green pattern blocks. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. And because we're adding, we want to combine these, then determine what fraction we can use to represent all the pattern blocks. So let's go ahead and combine these. Notice if we combine them in this way, we can perform some exchanges here. Notice how these two blue pattern blocks and the two green pattern blocks could be exchanged for one whole, and these three green pattern blocks could be exchanged for one red pattern block, which is equal to 1/2. Which means our sum would be 1 plus 1/2, or 1.5. So 2/3 plus 5/6 equals 1.5. Let's also express this a different way. So let's go back to our pattern blocks. Notice how if we wanted to, we could exchange two red pattern blocks for one yellow pattern block. For here, notice in this form, if we enumerate the red pattern blocks, or count the number of red pattern blocks, we have 1, 2, 3, where each pattern block is equal to 1/2, so we could also express the sum as 3/2. Which means 2/3 plus 5/6 equals 1.5, which also equals 3/2. Both answers are correct, it's just expressed in a different form. We say that 1.5 is a mixed number, because it consists of a whole number and a fraction. And we say 3/2 is an improper fraction because the numerator, the top number, is greater than or equal to the denominator. But both answers are correct. I hope you found this helpful.